Pozdrav svima, Lucky Luke ovdje i nastavljamo dalje. Moramo pronaći prolaz. Mislim da je... Ja se sad kružim. Nice. Ja se sad kružim. Već tu. Skill survival. Rekli smo se jednom po jednom ćemo to napraviti. Weapon. Aha.
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols, as envoy from the Order of Trinity. The Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways. Under my influence, I have helped them topple nations, burn cities, and kill princes, all in search of the Prophet. Our slaughter of the Rus was not in vain, for among the spoils we at last found the map. And now, this very morning, after a season in the mountains, we saw buildings rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitesh. I tell the Khan of the riches that will be his, and that alone drives him on. But the real victory will be for God, when we purge the Prophet's lies from the earth, and at last, the divine source will be ours.
Fajn, dobro. Opa. Aaaa, sad mogu prevest.
Most of the writing is in praise of a military victory, but it looks like they left something nearby.
Da. Ture, znaš šta. Šta to radi? Ovar greka, tamo za šta? I tamo još nismo. Ajde pokut. Dok smo tu. Tako da ćemo tako lijepu avanturu. Gdje je sad taj prolaz, sad da ga zadavim. Sad sam strošio jedan.
Too cramped to fight. Better to draw it out.
No ideas. Ne, 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 ne. Whew. Pao. Mislim, sad možemo lagano tuda. Ma jesam, bra. O bože, ovo je staro 100 godina. SSSR zna. Ovo. Dobro. A, još jedna priča.
The fugitive prophet has crossed out of the empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. The order of Trinity was clear. I am to pursue the false prophet and his adherents to the ends of the earth and wash away his heresy. I believed I could overtake him months ago. Still, he eludes me. He crosses Khazar land and across the Caucasus mountains. Here, I'm at a disadvantage. I speak a dozen tongues of the Empire, but in the hinterlands, I'm often left to communicate with little more than a sword. The Prophet, it seems, speaks every language, as if he were born to them.
Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Skin. Provalujete se! Wall is down. Opa. Malo šta ovdje. Prije nego li odem.
He's passed through the lands of the Rus. I cannot shake the feeling that he's taunting me, waiting until I'm a day's ride away before moving on. I will not be home before the winter as I hoped. I've stopped at a small village by a glassy lake they called Svetloyar. The prophet spoke here, and now the villagers refuse me lodging. I slept on the banks of the lake, where a young man, bearing a crude version prophet's icon, tried to kill me as I dozed. I made an example of him, and now the people fix me with the evil eye, spit at me as I pass. I must move on soon. His sickness spreads.
Tu nećemo sigurno. Dobro. Opa. Sve uže, uže.
Shit. That's gonna be cold.
I to naš kako hlada.
An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them.
Funny. Huh? Mm-hmm. Prema što krenemo dalje, malo da se ugrijemo. E sad. Šta boga? Ništa tu. Ok. Tu malo stao i sugrijem dovoljno. To bilo sve za sada i vidimo se u idućem videu.